St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, whoever is in Christ is a new creation. The old things have passed away. Behold, new things have come. And all this is from God, who has reconciled us to himself through Christ and given us the ministry of reconciliation. Namely, God was reconciling the world to himself in Christ, not counting their trespasses against them, and entrusting to us the message of reconciliation. So we are ambassadors for Christ, as if God were appealing through us. We implore you on behalf of Christ, be reconciled to God. For our sake, he made him to be a sin who did not know sin, so that we might become the righteousness of God in him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Elect of God, kneel down and pray. Let us pray for these elect whom the church has chosen as her own. We pray for ourselves and for our world.
Prove to be strong and fearless witnesses to the faith. For you are Lord,